Yes, the flag cameras are constipated again, so we have to do... What are you doing here?
Dude, I'm just intruding on your video.
Chris Berg here from We the People, every day here on the flag from 8 to 11. Oh, yeah, oh, okay, so we got to make something up again. So what we're going to do is, for the benefit of some of the...
Hu Jintao? Hu Jintao's in town.
Arigato, hi. So we're going to review our beautiful set of billboards that we've had up for the past month.
Fantastic.
That some people have not seen those billboards at, where are they?
They're in Beijing, Hong Kong.
They're at 13th
Avenue. 13th
Avenue
and 42nd Street.
42nd Street, the big giant digital billboards.
In Hollywood.
So here was our first, we call this half heads. Okay, Chris is over there on the right, and as cute as usual, what do you think?
I think it's thank goodness you have a face for radio.
Thanks a lot. Then we go on to billboard number two. Billboard number two on the big giant digital screen here in beautiful downtown Fargo was, yes.
Uncle Buck meets Superman. It worked out really, really well.
Which one is Uncle Buck? Am I Uncle Buck? And then there's this one here. We call this Mount Rush and More. This was the Photoshop deal.
So even my wife was like, "Yeah,
he's Thomas Jefferson." And me, I actually look like George Washington. Yeah, and Scooter. Check out Scooter. He looks just like
Abe Lincoln.
He doesn't look like Abe Lincoln. He looks like this guy. Yes, Maynard G. Krebs from the early 1960s television show, the Dobie Gillis thing. Yeah. And then there's week four. Aw, look at them. Aren't they cute? Look at that. What are you saying there with the finger pointing towards me?
I'm like, really? This guy? Come on.
I'm so unpredictable. He's so inspirational. Now, here's something Chris does not know. There's a week five billboard. That's right.
What?
There is a week five billboard.
Are you or what?
No. Are you ready to watch it?
Yes.
Here we go. What's the matter? You don't like this? I think it's beautiful. It's fantastic. This is a great board.
Those are going to be up on Sunset Boulevard, by the way, in Hollywood. Welcome to Man Camp.
Yeah, that's it. We're starring in the Village People story. Yeah, I'm the construction worker. He's the sailor. All right, there you go.
Wow.
Yeah.
Scratch that one.
It's Chris Berg. He's on 8 to 11. You're stuck with me from 5 to 8. We're on the flag. See you tomorrow morning.